Always looking, my dear Norma.
I'll check right now. What's the latest on the second tablet?
There's a slight problem. Orardi's demanding a higher price for the tablet.
How much?
200 million zen.
Oh, is that all? I thought he'd drive a harder bargain than that. Fine, let him have it then.
Yes, ma'am.
Goodness, has it really been 2 years since the first tablet was found? How is the decryption process coming for the code found on the tablet?
The analysis is complete. They've moved on to formation. In the next phase, they'll be installing the life support device.
So, it's all proceeding quite nicely. I'm so excited. I can't wait to find out the results. Thanks for the update.
The first tablet reads person. The second reads gate. When the two are exchanged, the gate to Eden shall be opened. A little something from the Geo record. Before long, both of them will be in our possession.
Ooh, which means the day you'll reign as Galactic Emperor is right around the corner too.
My dear Norma, don't be so rash. I am not worthy of such an honor. We've still got a ways to go for that, but still, someone like me becoming emperor.
We've landed on Zerard.
Zerard? It's been a long time.
All right then, we're to proceed on our new mission, renew the Galactic Travel Visa. This time around, Jasta, you're still pretty new around here. I think I'll let you handle this one.
Sure thing, I'll take care of it.
Allow me to explain the details of your mission. Head to the Galaxy Corporation and renew our visa. That is all.
What? That's it?
A clear and simple mission is always preferred. My instructions are absolutely perfect.
I'm going too. I'd like to see the most advanced planet in the galaxy with my own eyes.
Just a second. Let me come along too. Why, I was born and raised on Zerard. That'd make for a great tour guide.
Very well, then. It's all set. It's up to you three.
So, Are we going to be allowed to use the spaceport with an expired visa?
The spaceport by the Galaxy Corporation lets ships dock for a few days, even without a valid visa. So you see, we're not the only procrastinators around the galaxy.
So this is Zerard, the galaxy's most developed planet. It's like night and day compared to Jiraika.
Amazing.
It's a bit unsettling.
Yeah, it's a big place with tons of people. Try not to get separated, okay?
So where's the Galaxy Corporation?
It's that pyramid-shaped building across the way. There's plenty of other important spots around here too, like the Datron Factory and Rosencaster Prison. There's also a load of shops around, as well as the Insectron Stadium. You want to take a look around?
No, that's all right. This planet has terrible air. Let's get this over with.
Aw, oh, don't say that. Take your time. Enjoy yourselves. This is where I grew up, after all.
Let's just head for the Galaxy Corporation first.
Today.
So this is the planet Filio and the others yearn for. Like we aren't welcome in this land.
Feeling good.
I wish I could show this view to everyone in Burkakwa.
Exercise better do something.
The city is huge.
Feel tickety-boo on the home planet.
When are we gonna get there?
So this is the planet Filio and the others yearn for.
Is this some kind of back road?
the Zerard cityscape. It always brings back the memories.
Never saw any place like this.
We're not on the wrong path, are we? Something strange.
Is this the way to the Galaxy Corporation?
Give me a moment.
I'm feeling really lucky today. Path, are we?
Don't fall behind, okay?
Unsettling.
Look at all the people. Isn't there a better way to go? Ooh.
The Zerard cityscape. It always brings back the memories. Galaxy Corporation should be a doddle.
So this is the planet Filio and the others yearn for.
So far, it's too flippin' far.
Look at all the people. Where's the reception desk?
We're not on the wrong path, are we? Careful. I sense something strange.
Today.
Let's keep going.
We'd like to renew our travel visa, number ZR-KJ1701, the Dorganark.
Oh, I'm so sorry. The Galaxy Corporation has, like, temporarily suspended visa renewals. Boo-hoo. Come back again, okay?
Huh?
What are you talking about?
In case you haven't noticed, we've had a bit of a small problem, okay? Everyone, like, knows this already.
Explain it so we understand!
Eee! OMG, scary!
Why, I oughta...
Here! Come on! She's over here, Robert!
Calm down, Henry!
Hmm?
Oh, it's Mio! I can't believe I'm seeing Mio face to face for the very first time! It's the real Mio. Mio live and in person. Smile!
Huh? Oh, ciao, baby!
How rude! Calm down! Have you lost your manners?
Oh.
Henry, could you take our picture?
Cheese!
Oh, this is the best day of my life! I'm Robert, member number 00756.
Ha! That's nothing. I'm Henry, member number 00125.
Oh my! I don't believe it! Both of you in the triple digits? Oh, you must really love little old Mio! I'm so happy. Ready? One, two...
Lovely Honey Mio!
Kawaii!
Quit dancing around! Tell us why you can't renew our visa! You keep goofing around, and I'm gonna pulverize you! Huh?
Not true!
Shut up, you Draxian spy!
No! Wait! Just listen to our side of the story!
Gosh, it's so icky when a bad guy doesn't know what to give up. Like, I can't believe they'd try something like this. It's so totally lame. Good thing Zerard has Rosencaster Prison, though, huh? Thank goodness, too, or else they'd be weirdos like you everywhere. Go turn over a new leaf now, okay? Toodles!
You'll regret this!
That was a cinch. Sorry, Jaster, but I need you off the ship. I'm not gonna let you get in my way.
I am Alec Rosencaster. I am the warden of this prison. You certainly look like criminals. I was told all of you are Draxilian spies. Do you have anything to confess?
It's a false accusation. We haven't done anything.
Listen to me. We just came to renew our galactic travel visa. We had nothing to do with that explosion.
Take a good look at us, Warden. I mean, come on. We can't be criminals. We don't look suspicious at all.
You really are sticking to that story. It doesn't matter anymore. You could be innocent or guilty. It means nothing to me. The only thing that's important is that you're here now. You really are lucky to be in this prison today. You can atone for your crime and contribute to the progress of life as we know it.
What? What are you talking about?
You'll see soon enough. Place all of them in a level 4 cell.
Yes, sir.
Hey!
Ow! Go!
Damn it.
It won't be easy to escape this place.
We're in some real trouble now. Oh, why did we have to get thrown into Rosencaster's prison, of all places? You know what they call him? The Guardian of Hell. Once you're in here, there's no getting out. It's all over.
Youngsters, why don't you calm down a bit? Save your strength for when you need it.
You really think we can calm down? We didn't do anything. We're innocent.
Ah, mistakes get made all the time in this world of ours. And interplanetary wars are the height of stupidity.
Who are you?
So, what should we do? Do we need to bribe someone or what?
That's it. We're digging our way out.
What? Have you completely lost the plot?
It'll take years to escape that way. It's not gonna happen.
Hey, keep it down.
For crying out loud, we leave our post for just a sec and we get slapped with cleanup duty for a month. But it was so worth it for being able to meet Mio in person. I still can't believe it.
Hey, by the way, your membership number was lower than mine. How'd you manage to pull that off?
Oh, come on. I'm miles different from wannabe fans like you, Robert.
Whoa!
Robert, check it out! Mio's changed into her jammies!
Oh, what kind of dreams will you have tonight, Mio, my sweet? If I could only be your blanket.
Oh, what I would give to be your pillow for just one fluffy, cuddly night.
Here we go.
What?
We apologize for the delay.
Would you like to come along?
What? Are you breaking out?
This is unjust detention. There is no reason I should be in here. You were innocent too, weren't you? My pirate friends?
Pirates? So you knew.
Who the heck are you anyway? This doesn't feel right.
Well, you can always stay here if you like. I'll make sure it's locked good and tight.
All right, fine. We're coming too. We won't get anywhere stuck in this place. Come on.
Keep our guard up around that prisoner. Thank you.
is all that ditzy Mio's fault.
Sitting right with me. Here they come, bunch of wimps.
Let's get out of here, fast. Here they come.
You wimps.
No challenge at all.
I only hope they don't catch us here.
Don't fall behind, okay?
We're not on the road. wrong path, are we? Be careful. We'll lose our way if we're careless.
What a waste of time. I'll take you on.
Get what's coming to him.
What is it?
Someone's in there.
Here we go.
Stop getting in our way.
Man, that caught me by surprise. What the heck was that doing there?
There was something strange about that beast.
We can't go any higher, Mr. Rosencaster. Let's stop here.
Keep going. One more jolt. Damn it. Not again. Bring in the next prisoner.
But, sir, in order to use any more prisoners, we'll need permission from the higher-ups.
Do you know who I am?
Yes, sir. You're the warden, sir.
That's right. I'm the one in charge here. We don't need permission. I'll decide. Got it? Just do what I say. Now, bring the next prisoner.
Right away, sir!
I'm never going to give up. We're too close. There's no way I can give up now.
Be careful. We'll lose our way if we're careless.
Thank you.
is not sitting right with me.
I'll take you on.
Here they come.
Get it done. Don't fall behind, okay?
Careful. We'll lose our way if we're careless.
I only hope they don't catch us here.
Inside a prison.
If we escape from level 4, we'll become legends. What a waste of time.
Here they come.
was a cinch.
Wonder if they're worried about us. Let's get out of here, fast.
Be careful, I sense something strange. Guard up around that prisoner.
Here they come.
What a waste of time.
Here they come.
Over there. Disaster. Guys were no challenge at all.
What awful air down here.
Worst luck.
Why are there beasts inside a prison?